On a run out to Stebbins with three Department of Transportation workers on board, Greenhorn pilot Ben Peterson experiences his first bird strike.
Yep. Oh, we hit it.
Yep, bird strike.
I thought it was going to come through the window, man. I was ducking.
They do come through the window.
I know, that's why I ducked, man. I was freaking out. I'm sweating, man.
This is so bad. Now I got a bird strike. I'm going to need to put the plane on the ground and definitely got to check it out, make sure there's no structural damage. Birds will take down a plane. It'll fill the cowling inside your engine. You can't breathe the air anymore, and the engine will just stop. It's amazing how many pilots out here crash. Like, birds and planes don't go together at all.
The Federal Aviation Administration estimates bird strikes cost U.S. aviation $600 million a year and have resulted in over 200 worldwide deaths since 1988. In 2009, a widely publicized flight leaving New York City hit a flock of geese shortly after takeoff, causing Captain Chelsea Sullenberger to lose engine power. In Ben's case, the loon appears to have struck the propeller, disintegrating upon impact. But he must still get on the ground quickly. If the plane's air intake has become clogged, the engine could sputter out at any moment.
Man, we had a nice gust of air there.